Anubis was the jackal-headed god of embalming and the dead. He would watch over the mummifying process once somebody had died. This is why the priests would wear Anubis masks when carrying out mummification. Because jackals were often seen in cemeteries during Egyptian times, the ancient Egyptians believed that they watched over the dead. Anubis is black because it is the colour of fertility, and fertility is linked to death and rebirth. Find the purple coloured QR code to continue your investigation.